Arnold Chikobeva, Wikipedia article audio. Arnold Chikobeva was a Georgian linguist and philologist best known for his contributions to Caucasian studies and for being one of the most active critics of Nicholas Maher's controversial monogenetic Japhetic theory of language. Chikobeva was born in the small village of Sachikobavo in Samgrelo, western Georgia. He graduated from the recently established Tbilisi State University in 1922 and earned a degree there, later serving as a docent and professor. For years, he headed the Department of Caucasian Studies at Tbilisi State University, and the Department of Ibero-Caucasian Languages at the Institute of Linguistics in Tbilisi. The Institute, briefly directed by Chikobeva from 1950 and 1952, now bears his name. In 1941, he became one of the founding members of the Georgian Academy of Sciences and was elected to its presidium from 1950 to 1963. For his prolific work, he was awarded numerous Soviet and international prizes and titles. He authored a series of Georgian dictionaries and influential works on the structure and history of Caucasian languages. Most of his fame, however, came through his criticism of Maher's speculative linguistic theory that was adopted, for a while, as an official ideology by Soviet scholars. While most of Maher's opponents came under heavy pressure from the Soviet authorities, Chikobeva benefited from his friendship with the first secretary of the Georgian Central Committee, Candid Charkviani, and continued his attacks against Maher's hypotheses. Finally, he sent his report to Joseph Stalin. He met Stalin personally in 1950. Soon, Stalin denounced Maher's theory in his famous speech on linguistics. Chikobeva died in Tbilisi at the age of 87. He was buried on the grounds of Tbilisi State University.